Hi, I'm Bill Palmer, and welcome to ICT Literacy. In this course, we're going to be looking at the pedagogy of some of the more common ICT tools, such as discussion forums, blogs, journaling, and we're going to put some of those into practice. We're going to look at how you might assess them, and then we're going to look at other assessment items. So it's a basic introduction to a whole bunch of ICT tools that we expect you're going to use every single day.